The principal of East Forsyth High School is stepping away from his job. Jeff Cheney landed himself in hot water this week after a recording of him using a racial slur in front of a student was put online. The superintendent says Cheney is taking a leave of absence to, quote, reflect, process, and move forward. It's not clear when or if he will be back.